My name is Stephen Hamilton. I'm a sales engineer here at Spiroflow Systems. This is Spiroflow's back conditioner, a standard unit, carbon steel, two-part epoxy coating with adjustable mast and hydraulically moved rigid bars. The typical operation of this is the operator will come in and adjust the bar starting at the top of the bag and move its way down the bag using the adjustable mast and the rigid bars that are hydraulically moved in and out on the bag, loosening the material inside. The bulk bag conditioner is used in almost any industry on almost any material. It's used for getting out any lumps and clumps that have occurred in the material through transit, if it's been double stacked on a ship, or if it densifies very easily. The bag conditioner is used to break lumps and chunks, which could cause mechanical failure down in other systems of the line. Spiroflow's bulk bag conditioner is ideal for tight spaces that has a small footprint. Other comparable units are 2 to 3 times larger than our unit. A standard unit is about $40,000. And then depending on the options that the customer would need, depending on the optional turntable, the optional adjustable hoist, optional controls, it could be ranged up near $70,000, $75,000.